It's called I think I was hitting too much. Because I was on. I don't have to leave anymore. The kid just staring at him.
The Just what the hell are you thinking? Trying to start a riot or something? Naturals only, Clank. Now let's see your paperwork.
Let's hurry this up. I've got places to be.
You really must think you're something special. Lucky your credentials stand up, but don't be cute again. Stick with your kind. Now go!
Listen, I'm just about to get in an elevator.
I don't want to hear it. Follow the rules and you won't get hassled. Simple.
Can't defend against that kind of thing.
Did I go the wrong way?
Sir?
Nemám u sebe prachy.
Was that cold?
Who are you? Who are you? What are you doing here? If Vlasta sees you, he'll... Waiting alone was part of the deal.
Vlasta, huh? What kind of deal? Why are you locked up in here?
I don't know who you are or what you want, but me getting out of here is non-negotiable. You need to leave.
I got a tip about a Diwali smuggling operation being run through here. One that may or may not involve someone I'm looking for. And headed by your friend, Vlasta.
Vlasta's not my friend. He's a necessary evil. Are you some kind of cop? I know all about cops. The ones I met in Golem were very good at introducing themselves.
I'm not like them.
Look, I'm not from here. My name is Olivier. 5 months ago, I was pulled from a train. I didn't have a ticket. They checked my name and saw that in university years ago. I was part of a radical group. 50 students, we were nothing. But it is enough for them to drag me into Golem. Since then, I have spent every minute of every day trying to get out. And now that I'm close, you are not going to ruin it for me.
You're paying the Diwalis to be their cargo. There's got to be better ways of getting out of Prague.
Not legal ones. Not for me. Vlasta's my best shot of getting past the checkpoints. I got the rest of the money, and now he's going to get me all the way to Rabia. I am not going back to Golem. Do you have any idea how bad it is?
Indeed.
I saw segregation in Gollum, oppression, crime. But I also saw courage, people finding ways to keep going. I know it's bad, but I'm not sure it's worth making a deal with the devil just to get out.
If you believe that, then you go live there. Spend 5 months getting kicked, spit on, locked up, and interrogated about things you know nothing about. I'll take my chances with people like Vlasta, people like Vince.
Vince? Vince Black? What's his role in all of this?
He's the one I had to pay to get to Vlasta.
You had to pay him where? When's the last time you saw him?
2 days ago, the basement of a convenience store in Davni Obvut. It was not far from the gates. That is all I know. Please, this is my ticket now. Do you understand? Promise me.
I didn't come here to get in your way, to keep people like you from escaping places like Gollum.
Then walk away. I'll never have another chance like this. I've given them everything I have for this one shot. If I get recaptured... It's Vlasta! Look, nothing you do here can change the fact that the Diwalis move contraband through the city. It's what they do. It's something they'll always find a way to do. You stop this truck and others will still make it out. The only difference is that
come on,
I
come
won't
on.
Be
Let's
on
get this
any
shit
of
in the
them.
Truck. I need to meet Katka at the club by 9.
Katka might have to wait.
Who sent you?
I'm just here to see my friend off, make sure she's in good hands. As long as I have no reason to worry about Olivi, you have no reason to worry about me.
See her off? This look like an airport lounge to you?
I didn't tell anyone. I swear.
Whatever you're going to do, Vlasta, do it quick.
I don't like surprises. When people break my terms, it makes me want to break things. Or maybe not break them, maybe strip them down, sell them for parts.
You're going to get Olivi where she needs to go. Otherwise, I'm taking it all apart. You and your operation.
This is how you plan to ensure her safety? By starting a fight you can't win? The funny thing is, if you had just stayed home, your friend would have been fine. Not anymore.
Hey, boss. See something? I'm gonna kill the attacker! You will burn!
Well.
Nailed him to the goddamn wall.
Oh, that again. I don't know why I always seem to suck in moments like that. Not that again.
Can't defend against that kind of thing.
That's what murder. city here. That's what the...
Yeah.
What are you doing?
What are you doing here? If Vlasta sees you, he'll... Waiting alone was part of the deal.
Vlasta, huh? What kind of deal? Why are you locked up in here?
I don't know who you are or what you want, but me getting out of here is non-negotiable. You need to leave.
I got a tip about a Diwali smuggling operation being run through here. One that may or may not involve someone I'm looking for. And headed by your friend, Vlasta.
Vlasta's not my friend. He's a necessary evil. Are you some kind of cop? I know all about cops. The ones I met in Golem were very good at introducing themselves.
I'm not like them.
Look, I'm not from here. My name is Olivier. 5 months ago, I was pulled from a train. I didn't have a ticket. They checked my name and saw that in university, years ago, I was part of a radical group. 50 students, we were nothing. But it is enough for them to drag me into Golem. Since then, I have spent every minute of every day trying to get out. And now that I'm close, you are not going to ruin it for me.
You're paying the Diwalis to be their cargo. There's got to be better ways of getting out of Prague.
Not legal ones. Not for me. Vlasta's my best shot of getting past the checkpoints. I got the rest of the money, and now he's going to get me all the way to Rabia. I am not going back to Golem. Do you have any idea how bad it is?
Golem was hell. It is hell. I understand doing whatever it takes to get as far away as possible.
If you believe that, then you have to leave. I promised Vince I would follow the rules. If Vlasta finds you here, he'll get paranoid and call off our deal. And then he'll call Vince.
Vince? Vince Black? What's his role in all of this?
He's the one I had to pay to get to Vlasta.
You had to pay him where? When's the last time you saw him?
2 days ago, the basement of a convenience store in Davnir Vut. It was not far from the gates. That is all I know. Please, this is my ticket now. Do you understand? Promise me.
I didn't come here to get in your way, to keep people like you from escaping places like Golem.
Then walk away. I'll never have another chance like this. I've given them everything I have for this one shot. If I get recaptured... It's Vlasta! Look, nothing you do here can change the fact that the Diwalis move contraband through the city. It's what they do. It's something they'll always find a way to do. You stop this truck and others will still make it out. The only difference is that I won't be on any of them.
I need to meet Katka at the club by 9.
Katka might have to wait.
Who sent you?
I'm just here to see my friend off, make sure she's in good hands. As long as I have no reason to worry about all of you. You have no reason to worry about me.
See her off? This look like an airport lounge to you?
I didn't tell anyone. I swear.
Whatever you're going to do, Vlasta, do it quick.
I don't like surprises. When people break my terms, it makes me want to break things. Or maybe not break them, maybe strip them down, sell them for parts.
You're the boss here, Vlasta. I only came because I was worried about her. But I see now I have no reason to worry. Olivia can take care of herself.
Worried about your friend, huh? How thoughtful of you.
I'm a thoughtful guy. And I'm smart enough to know when I've made a mistake. Shouldn't have come here. Shouldn't have jeopardized her like that.
He's telling the truth. He's a friend of mine. He followed me because he was worried.
Vlasta, we need to move.
All right. Okay, friend. Time for you to leave now. But if anything goes wrong because of you, if I have any reason to regret this, Olivia won't get where she needs to go. You understand?
I'm not gonna do anything that puts her in danger.
Did she say it was behind like a grocery store or something?
Since 2017. However, this particular building was completed in 2024, and since then has acted as the head office. Pardon me for a moment. Yes. Pardon me for a moment. Yes.
Oh, just a second.
Yes, since 2017. However, this particular building was completed in 2024, since then has acted as the head office.
Not that you're undone. You're a big boy. You'll have to handle it on your own. The old ways anymore. You could not be in. Be careful, right?
Oh.
You don't want
Hello.
To get noticed too much. You know what I mean. If they think you're getting. I appreciate
it. Pleasure, sir. I'm sure the receptionist will be happy to answer any questions you might have.
Get them off me! Get them off me!
Come on, there is nothing happening in this district.
I'm positive. All the bars and nightlife are around here.
How can we make deals
no one is
with
crazy
them?
Enough to attack us.
I'm watching.
Ten hajzl leze do řiti a dostane povýšení.
Where do
can't defend against that kind of team.
Okay, fine.
It must be somebody else.
Nothing to report.
Should have stayed home.
Stačí si vybrat. Danoc hrudý krávovně nikdy nezapomenete. Bobby.
Delara, I found Vince. You were right to have a bad feeling.
What are you saying, Adam? Is he...
Yeah.
He should have been pulled months ago. It's all over his profile. Vince lost his edge. A person tries to be two things at once, sometimes he ends up not being either of them. He becomes lost.
I'll take your word for it. I'm gonna let you be the one to break this to Miller.
Right. Of course. Be careful out there, Adam.
Well, he's done for.
A large part of Thrab's charm is evident in the old city, as we've seen. Architecturally, much of it is huge.
They might try to fight back, do you?
All right, moving back out.
Is anyone here a fan?
Jelly or Jelly is good.
Yes, since 2017. However, this particular building was completed in 2024. And since then, it's
absolutely secure. Data
sir.
Extractors have never breached the
level. Hackers are everywhere, not here.
Never.
We are fully aware of your company's financial situation. No way.
And yet, you still can't approve our account application.
I'm sorry, sir. The mezzanine floor is off limits to clients.
My mistake. I was looking for the executive vaults.
Those would be downstairs, sir.
And upstairs?
Executive offices and IT services. Employees only. Please see the receptionist if you have any more questions.
Thanks.
Yes. Sub-level security room has their up-to-date security passwords.
Good. Haven't heard from mezzanine level or the corp.
I'm sorry, sir. The VIP vaults are only accessed by appointment. And there are no appointments scheduled.
You need an appointment to access your own vault?
For the corporate vaults, yes. This allows time for preloading your container into the viewing area. You also need your personalized keycard.
Thanks for the information.
Authorization is required to access this area, sir.
I think I heard a noise.
Possible 90 confirmed
is an antibiotic resistant strain of tuberculosis that has been spreading quickly through the Indian subcontinent. World health officials are scrambling to contain the outbreak, even as work begins in San Francisco.
Code 90, tighten up.
Versalife's cutting edge Rocaseca Beach facility
moving from 40 to wide. Confirm.
Thank you.
drones attacked.
Code 90 from primary!
And in the US.
Thank you.
That didn't work at all. And it all left for nothing.